Oxaprozin is an NSAID used to treat osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, and juvenile rheumatoid arthritis. In this video, let's find found. What is oxaprozin? What is oxaprozin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking oxaprozin? How does oxaprozin work? How to use oxaprozin? What is oxaprozin? Oxaprozin, also known as oxaprozinum, is a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug used to relieve the inflammation, swelling, stiffness, and joint pain associated with osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis. Chemically, it is a propionic acid derivative. It was patented in 1967 and approved for medical use in 1983. What is oxaprozin used for? Used to relieve the inflammation, swelling, stiffness, and joint pain associated with rheumatoid arthritis and osteoarthritis. Contraindication. Hypersensitivity to aspirin, iodides, or any other NSAID. Peptic ulcer or other GI diseases, chronic liver disease, diabetes mellitus, pregnancy. What is oxaprozin used for? Used to relieve the inflammation, swelling, stiffness, and joint pain associated with rheumatoid arthritis and osteoarthritis. Pharmacodynamic. Oxaprozin is a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug, NSAID, with analgesic and antipyretic properties. Oxaprozin is used to treat rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis, dysmenorrhea, and to alleviate moderate pain. Mechanism of action. Anti-inflammatory effects of oxaprozin are believed to be due to inhibition of sialooxygenase and platelets, which leads to the blockage of prostaglandin synthesis. Antipyretic effects may be due to action on the hypothalamus, resulting in an increased peripheral blood flow, vasodilation, and subsequent heat dissipation. Oxaprozin is a non-selective NSAID, with a cell assay system showing lower COX-2 selectivity, implying higher COX-1 selectivity. Half-life. 54.9 hours. Half-life. 54.9 hours. Safety advice. Pregnancy category C. Oxaprozin is contraindicated during late pregnancy because it may accelerate closure of the fetal ductus arteriosus. That's all the information about oxaprozin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.